Okay, let's see. I should try the ninja guy. No builder, no sniper, no tank. Okay, I can go tank.
I play to win!
Okay, so what does D.Va's E do? Oh, is the E thing that...
Hello!
Wait, no, that's... Her super is the thing that explodes, right?
Get through this!
Yeah, what is
Attackers
D.Va's E
incoming
thing?
In 30 seconds.
I don't know.
Right behind you.
Never die for a price.
That's the point.
How long do you have to wait to get your head back?
I don't remember. I haven't played that character
Extra
a
lot.
My ultimate is charging.
I understand.
Ejecting!
This guy just right arted me all the way across the fucking map, like back to the start.
Nerf this! Heroes never die. Horrible threats.
That's kind of a point. Zarya, she's the tank with the pink hair.
Now that's teamwork.
She's pretty good. She does more damage.
But I guess has less health, so.
You got one!
No, she's very strong. Diva's thing is she kind of gets a second life. You know, sort of.
Heroes never die. For a price.
Oh, you reflected that.
We are strong.
Oh man, Zara's slow though. Okay.
Give me your best shot. Barriers on me.
That Junkrat's just spamming the payload.
He must have been killed by that Pyro like 50 times.
Yeah, me too. She's pretty good. An Agent 76 or somebody that can do some sustained damage would be pretty fun.
Oh man, Hanzo has a bow and arrow?
I will never surrender.
Okay, so Zarya has a personal barrier and a barrier she can give to teammates, I guess.
Just hit behind the payload.
I am ready to resurrect.
God! That's fucking fair!
I'm gonna try and resurrect everybody.
Heroes never die. For a price.
You're covered. Ready for battle.
I'm heroes never die. For a price.
Dashing up on the right.
Got him.
Seventy-six flanking.
So Junkrat is demo man, basically.
A temporary setback.
Okay, what does Zarya's super do? I got that belt out.
Do you go wagateki wo kuro?
Огонь по готовности!
They're pushing. They're on the thing.
Oh, I got a freaking
oh, that bastard. That's
if I can get over there and save everyone. Oh no, it's a bastion riding the thing. I never figured out how to catch
it. I guess the guy who blocked. Wait, we did it. Hooray. Good job, everyone.
Play of the game.
That was probably the one where he killed all of us, right? Yeah, seriously, look at that.
Of course, somehow I survived. Well, just kidding.
Nope.
Epic.
Oh, thanks, guys.
No problem.
19 objective kills, man. That's like a new record by far for me.
Payload does seem to, like, encourage objective area kills. Because it's just always moving with that one. Okay, let's see what map we get next. Traveling to